Hey everybody, what's up? So today's video is going to be about Legion Commander and Omni Knight, and we're going to test to see if Duel works on Repel and on BKB. There's going to be a little bit of downtime between the ult casting because we have to see if it works on both, and we're just waiting on the cooldown, which is 50 seconds. Okay. So basically, what's going to happen? If you insist. Smart move. Oh shit, it works. We weren't finished. So when you use Duel, you can definitely use it on Repel like we saw here, but now we're going to test it on BKB, which is pretty important.
Yes.
Whoops.
Orders received. Yes.
So I didn't think this was actually true, but apparently you can definitely use it. Well, at least on a Repel, so I don't know if you find this of any use at all, but it definitely can improve your game. Sorry for the So it definitely works on both. If you want to use it, that's fine. If you don't, then you don't. Otherwise, that concludes the Dota mechanics. Oh god, I'm gonna get killed in my own video. He meant to do that too. But definitely you can use your Duel on the Repel and use it on the BKB. It actually, since there's a video of the offlane LC, you can actually I guess use that to your advantage on carries that do this kind of thing. So thank you guys for watching. This was cool. See you guys on another episode. I'll probably upload another Dota item thing tomorrow and another Dota mechanics. I'm waiting on my build to come in. I have to ship this one out, but yeah, I'm just going to wait on the other one to come in so that I can actually do the turnaround series. So thank you guys for watching. Y'all are cool. I'll see y'all later.